me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, ai, delícia, delícia, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, hein?
Let's get down to business. Pumps it forward. And the ball goes out of play. A low cross, well held. Too long and out of play. It back to the keeper. It went over the line. The referee has given a corner kick to the target in the centre. That'll be another corner. That's a really poor effort, well wide.
It was a great delivery from the corner kick. Pity he couldn't make the most of it.
Plays it upfield. The keeper comes and collects it. 15 minutes gone in the first half. That's a birdie here for a cross. Oh, fantastic save. Benzema. Been kept busy today. Intercepted. Pumps it long. And the keeper comes forward and deals with that well. Intervention. We've nearly reached the half-hour mark. Can he find a finish? What a save. The defender was in the way. Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Solid defence in the box. In the penalty area. They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. Cut out. And back it goes from where it's just come. Knocks it long. Picked off the ball. Cut out there and the attack thwarted. Oh, foul there. Free kick in a very dangerous position. Could so easily have gone into the book then, but the referee's taken a lenient view. A free kick in a pretty useful area. He can have a go from here. And coming forward, the keeper collects it. Mureşan. Well within his range. It's wide.
I think he'll be really pleased with that effort, given he was slightly off balance.
Mesut Özil. Long pass forward. They keep the pressure on by winning a corner. Can they make it? Clearance gathered. Will he have a go? The half-time whistle goes.
Well, it's been a really cagey affair. Neither side's able to find a net. Both keepers wouldn't mind a clean sheet, I'm sure, but I'd really love to see a goal. Just the spark.
And we are off and running again for the next 45 minutes. A cagey affair so far. Both teams perhaps showing too much respect. Pumps it forward. Mureşan. Concedes a free kick with what I have to say is a ferocious challenge. Long ball forward. The keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms. Mureşan. Plays it upfield. Jureshan. 15 minutes of the second half gone now. Can he find a finish? The keeper has been kept busy today. To get a cross in from here. Beaten away. Oh, the goalkeeper should have done better. At least the defender was on hand. Well cleared. Mureshan. Arrives in the box. The keeper had his eye on it and saw it was going wide of the post.
That set up beautifully for him, and the shot wasn't far off either.
Lassana Diarra. Picked up by the goalkeeper. We've reached the last 15 minutes of the game. Here's a ball in. Back off the post. He makes absolutely no mistake. They've scored. You have to admire the way he drifted into. Benzema. A vital interception that. The keeper deals with it. The pass cut out. Down the middle it goes. Good try, but the direction was lacking.
Not a lot more he could have done with that one. Great try.
Been intercepted. Just one goal separating the two teams with only 5 minutes to play on the clock. Mureshan. Concedes a free kick in a dangerous area here. Swung into the middle. Into the box. He parries it. Flag was up. Just caught offside there. Good call by the assistant referee. Knocks it long. Whistle. Well, that's really put them under some pressure. After that result, they simply can't afford to drop any more points in the remaining group fixtures.
I've been in this position myself, and this will be difficult to take. They did everything right but score. But at least I suppose they can reflect on a few positives from this one.
Nossa, nossa, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego.
So we're off then. Ki Sung Yuen, Ledley, Commons, Ki Sung Yuen, Rugner, McCourt, arrived in the box. And he crosses to the centre. And he crosses in. Oh, it's in. He's put it through his own net. Oh, they're really... Plays it upfield. He's overhit that. Rugner, Izaguirre, cuts the ball back to the edge of the area, terrible tackle, gives away a free kick, and that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now, you just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. Rugner, Kelvin Wilson, Ki Sung Yuen, surely he can't miss from here. Well, the goalkeeper could have been left with a red face, but the defender has cleared the danger. Hits it long, 15 minutes played. Ledley, Kelvin Wilson, there's space on the wing, into the box, really solid defending, McCourt, I think the keeper was always safe in the knowledge it was going wide.
Well, he's usually deadly with his head from inside the 6-yard box.
Ki Sung Yuen. Intercepts. Izaguirre. Poor challenge. Free kick given. Ledley, Commons, surely he can't miss from here, cuts it off, keeper's got it, almost half an hour gone, a through pass and it's cleared to safety. Ledley thumps it forward
and that's come to nothing. Poor ball that's intercepted. Ledley.
Into the box.
Perhaps he mishit it, but that's way off to the right.
I think he'll be really pleased with that effort, given he was slightly off balance.
Plays it upfield.
No,
possession lost. And that's been intercepted. Plays a long ball forward. Too long and out of play. Only 5 minutes left on the clock until the break, and just the one goal divides them. In the box. Commons, Ledley, Izaguirre, Rugna, Izaguirre, into the area, keeper with the block, the keeper couldn't take it cleanly and it's gone behind for a corner. Can they convert this? Time is now upon us.
Yeah, they're slightly lacking in the goal scoring department, but they've played well overall. Just
so the second half starts and they're still very much chasing the game.
Kelvin Wilson. Ledley. Kelvin Wilson. Samaras launches the ball forward safely in his gloves. Izaguirre. Ledley. Rugna. Izaguirre. Samaras. Good interception to gain possession. And the goalkeeper made the ball his. Ki Sung Yueng. They've switched it well. Knocks it through the defence. Samaras. Well within his range. Ball still in the box. Cleared ball gathered in. Still a chance here. Oh, he's having a dig. Picked up by the keeper. Samaras. Di Maria. Commons. The keeper comes and collects it. Samaras. McCourt. Ledley. Izaguirre. He sends it in. Picks up the clearance. What will he do this time? A long ball forward. No, that's not going to make it. Isagiri. Rugner. Samaras. Tackle comes in. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. I have to agree with the ref there. Defender didn't get anywhere near the ball. No complaints about that. Isagiri. We're into the final quarter of an hour. Ledley. No options for him in the box. It's a lob. Safely in his gloves. Ledley. Lunged in and gave away a free kick. And that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now. You just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. Rugner. Hits it long. And the goalkeeper made the ball his. Ledley, and the return ball safely delivered. Kelvin Wilson. Isagiri. Rugner. In the penalty area. His left foot shot was well struck, but not good enough to beat the keeper. Sits upfield. McCourt. Goal in sight. There we have it. The match is all over. A bit of a surprise result, and one that's put them in a fairly dangerous position. But maybe some task clawing themselves back from this one.
Do you know, after the goal, I thought they had time on their side to get back into this match. But that stubborn opposition defence, they always looked that little bit too strong.
Many thanks to Jim.